starring Nkem Owoh, lead actor in the movie titled The Planter's Plantation, has expressed satisfaction at the progress made so far by Cameroonian filmmakers, actors and actresses in recent times. Nkem Owoh, commonly called WHAAAOOH Sophia, was speaking behind the scenes of the movie The Planter's Plantation, currently being shot at Cameroon Development Corporation, the CDCT Coast Southwest region of Cameroon.
When I came here, I thought I was going to be the only one who has ever acted, only a Nigerian actor who has ever acted in Cameroon. But surprisingly, when I came here, I heard that there were other locations. There are still other locations in Limbe, in Bamenda, a lot of places. And I said kudos to the people and those who encourage film production in Cameroon. And to be honest with you, the sky is the beginning, not the limit. And if they continue this way, I'm afraid for Nigeria.
According to the movie icon, The Planter's Plantation narrates the story of an era he relates to and believes that the movie will help sell the Cameroonian culture and the movie industry in particular.
When they told me about this production, I was so busy that I said, look, I tried to reject it one way or another. But when they told me the concept of what I'm about to do, I'm somebody who loves challenges. And I found out that it's something that is, I won't say pre-colonial, or during colonial setting, I took up the challenge. And because I like history and I like people around me, my people, to know the history of the coming of the white man and what happened within that period. And that was why I took it up. When I came here, fortunately for me, the cast and crew makes up a family. It's like a family thing. And I love where that is, that kind of understanding and relationship in a production.
For the producer of the movie, Irene NANGI, The Planter's Plantation is a masterpiece looking at the storyline, the cast and crew, and will go a long way towards the Cameroonian movie industry.
We have always put it upon ourselves to dig deep into our roots, our background, to know who we are, where we're coming from, and to document that in motion pictures by trying to tell stories that are realities or near realities. So this was just one of those things. He has carried a lot of people along. So having him in this one, it's like a steam. You know, when you steam something, it gets energized, like, okay, it's a refresher. And looking at where African cinema is going internationally, you would know that he's well recognized. So I think like having him on board would expand the scope through which our movie is going to be celebrated, watched, those that will have access to it.
Though criticisms on one hand and applause on the other hand continue to animate some social media platforms about the partnership between Cameroonian and Nigerian movie filmmakers, Cameroonians have been challenged to promote their own and consume made in Cameroon for the growth of the entertainment industry.